Worst audition was definitely that horror we saw in Wales, Rachel. Who was everything I hate. Rude, untalented, deluded, cocky. I mean, I could go on for hours. Just vile. I'm a fire starter. Twisted fire starter.
All of Cardiff know me. I'm an extremely good vocalist. I sing like Prince, for Christ's sake. I can sing like Cyndi Lauper and Gwen Stefani. So, you know, you don't get any more versatile than that. I've got the X factor because I'm a natural raw talent. I've got the looks, I've got the body, really. At the end of the day, I deserve it. I'm just too goddamn good. I'm a fire starter.
Twisted fire starter. What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel, and what do you do for a living?
Nothing, I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course, I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good, from 1 to 10, would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing better than Madonna.
You're better?
Yeah, I think.
Go on then.
All right, can I have a microphone then, please? You're holding a stick above my head.
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. And that's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is still there, the strips of gold. But there's more where you come from, my sugar walls. My sugar walls, ooh, my sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart. Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent. Everything I don't want. Well, you ask for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're and that is the truth of the matter.
Why'd you come here?
Why'd you come here?
Because
I know it was good, all
right? Right, do you want to leave now?
I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore. It's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my away.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well, because at the end of the day,
I've never, ever, ever seen someone like that or speak like that. It was foul.
Very bad, ugly.
Not sexy.
This is the fourth year. Never in 4 years have we ever had anybody as out there as she is. I mean, she scared me.
Don't touch me because I'll have you.
So full of hatred, so full of anger.
Major attitude, huge ego, no talent, didn't want to be told that. Good riddance.